Okay guys, so today we're going to be calling Sonic and Scooby-Doo. It's Sonic the Hedgehog, but this is so bad. Hey, what it do, YouTube? It is your boy, Bat Reacts here, back with another banger, guys. Hey, I'm back. I uploaded like, what, 1 week ago, and I'm already uploading again. You see that? That is consistently, bro. You know, with this quarantine and stuff, man, happening, my school year has been canceled. So now I'm doing all work from online. So that means I have a lot more time to make more videos for you guys. That's why I'm back here today. And before we actually start the video, guys, make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications, guys, because I will be uploading consistently, like I just said, guys. So make sure to turn on post notifications so you don't miss any of my new videos, which could be coming out soon, maybe later next week, guys, okay? So do that. And also make sure to like the video and comment down below that you did, because I like and enjoy reading your comments, guys. And guys, if this video gets 200 likes, guys, 200, I'll be continuing this new thing that I just started. So basically, if you're the first person to comment on my videos, then you'll get a shout out in the next video. And guys, I did it for this video, so congrats to August Walt. I hope I said that correctly. Congrats to you, because you had your post notifications on, and you were the first person to comment. So congrats to you, man. Okay, guys. So today, we're going to be calling Sonic and Scooby-Doo. I know, it sounds kind of crazy, but you guys have been asking what happened to Sonic. I kind of didn't like bring up the information, because what kind of happened was a bit scary, guys. So I kind of just wanted to leave it on the down low. And since I just called Scooby-Doo, I thought it'd be interesting if we could go out and like combine both movies together. Because, you know, that would be kind of cool, but I'm a bit scared because I'm so scared of Sonic and I'm also scared of Scooby-Doo, guys. So I'm going to be calling both of them and I'm going to see what happens, guys. Which is going to be insane, guys, because I never have done this before. Okay, guys, so I'm going to continue the tradition I've been doing. So I'm pretty sure like in the last 2 or 3 videos, guys, I've been doing it so like I text the people before I call them. Cause you know, it's a nice thing to do. And it's kind of rude just to call people out of the random, so. Okay guys, so as you can see right here on the screen, I texted Sonic the Hedgehog, "Hello Sonic!" exclamation mark, guys. And, oh, okay, that's fast. He's already responding. He said, right here on the screen as you can see, he said, "What do you want?" with an angry face emoji. As you guys can remember, Sonic and I were on kind of bad terms, and I kind of messed up, guys. So I'm just gonna be kind of nice and just say, "It's important. Call me in 5. And that's it. That's all I'm gonna say. So hopefully he'll call me in 5 minutes, guys. And this, to hurry this up, I'm gonna be texting Scooby-Doo right away. So I'm going to Scooby-Doo, and as you guys can see right here, I'm texting him, "Yo." Because I also was on bad, like, kind of terms of Scooby-Doo. Because if you remember, he went to my house and stuff. That's not okay with me, man. Let's see what he's responding. He said, "Why are you texting me?" with like an angry emoji. What am I supposed to say? "Call me in 5. It's about your movie." That'll get his attention, because, you know, his new movie's coming out soon. I'm pretty sure it's like next week. It's like in May or something. I don't know. But if he knows it's about his movie, then he'll probably call. So I sent that to him, as you guys can see on the screen right here. So guys, now that I texted both Sonic and Scooby-Doo, they should be calling me in 5 minutes, guys. So I'm gonna wait here for like 4 minutes. And once 4 minutes passes, guys, I'm gonna start the recording. And I guess we're just gonna have to wait and see till Sonic and Scooby-Doo call me, guys. Okay, guys, so it's been around, I would say, 4.5 minutes, guys, and I haven't gotten any notifications from my phone or anything, and I also have a second phone here, so I can receive both phone calls at the same time. Yo, look, guys, look at my phone. It's Scooby-Doo and Sonic the Hedgehog, guys, at the same time. Okay, I'm answering. Yo, he said hello. Yo, guys, can you, I don't know what, I want you guys to talk to each other, you know? It's weird to have like both movie franchises. Hey yo, guys, calm down. There's no competition. Who cares who makes more money? Yo, guys, calm down. Come on, it's not a competition at all. Just talk nicely. I just wanted to call you guys to meet together. Be nice. Please.
Sonic, you're an actual hedgehog. Nobody likes you.
Hey, that's not true.
You're an ugly dog, Scooby-Doo.
Yo, guys, come on. Yo, what? Guys, calm down. You're fighting like... You guys are both great movie franchises. You, no need to fight.
No, me too. I just wanted to watch us fight.
You know what?
That's really messed up. Scooby, how about we go to Nico's house?
Yo, what?
Yeah, sorry. I like that idea.
Yo, don't come to my house. Why in the world? Guys, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of fell asleep and... When I woke up, the creepiest thing happened. So, let me just show you guys. So you guys can see this where I was setting up the camera and everything. And I sat right here, just relaxed. I kind of fell asleep. Look what's on my computer. Look at that, guys. That's Sonic. And his eyes are like black and red and it's creepy, bro. And look at the message, it says, "Found you." Guys, that's not normal. Look, I was sitting right there. And, you know, I wake up and I see this. Like, homie, what is this? What is this? Yo, what in the world? Guys, I have to open the door. What? Hello? Is anyone there? That's the heater. I don't think anyone else is in here. That's... Yo, Look, guys, I'm locking the door. I'm locking the door, guys. Look, and then this Sonic thing, and it's like in... Where's my phone? Wait, I haven't... Yo, look at this, guys. Guys, I'm not sure if you guys can see that, but Scooby-Doo just texted me. He said, I'm not sure if you guys can read it, guys. It's a bit blurry. I'm really shaky right now. But it says, "Leave us alone if you want to live." Of course I want to live, bro. I'm leaving Scooby-Doo and Sonic alone, guys. Like, you can see right there, they mess with my computer, guys. I'm not messing with them, bro. I'm leaving this at here, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Peace. I'm leaving, bro. Peace.